There we go. Perfect. All right. You guys are good to go. This is winner's round two, right? So semis? Wait, so who's your last opponent? Oh, yard sale?
Yeah.
Oh, you beat him.
Yeah.
I think it's a semis. Can I take a look? I think we're in a different round. Yeah, Dylan, it's semis, right? It's quarters? Can I take a look? Oh, okay. Sure. Yeah, it's quarters. Oh, I forgot to change the thing here. That's all right. Yeah. Sure, I'll do winner's quarters for this. Yeah, I guess all the other ones as well have been winner's quarters. That's not right. Alright, so I think this is a hand warmer. Alrighty. Alright, I guess we get. Oh, and there we go. We're getting right into it. Okay, so Snake versus Ivysaur. These guys are. Yeah, both these characters are kind of heavily based on projectiles. Now, the thing with Ivysaur is that a bunch of characters can, the one option every character has in common with the detonating snake mine is that you can just run up and shield it. However, Ivysaur doesn't necessarily need to do that because the razor leaf is big enough for it to connect with the mine. So I guess every projectile can, I wonder, do lasers detonate mines if they go low enough? I'm not sure. Anyway, but that's the projectile choice for a mighty sword to detonate mines, I think. And it appears Bananas has charged up enough sunlight to solar beam sound whenever he feels like. That's a unique thing of Ivysaur as well, that despite him having the solar beam all charged up, it still stays with with him or with Ivysaur and Sweet Socks, and Bananas just use it off for whatever reason. Good patience by Sam here, just staying back and bitch, and so platform drop and then toss the mine at him. Will that other do it? I don't think so. And that mine will do it though, I think, yeah. Oh man, the Bananas hasn't even taken a single stock off the Samurai fight yet. There you go, see, just like that. So if you see that razor leaf, it put the mine in it, that detonated. Man, Sarah's just pulling out so many projectiles, and Bananas is just struggling to deal with them. Oh, didn't count to three. Yeah, I think Up Smash would do it. Oh, it has another solar beam ready to go, so it can't take it. Mine won't do it. There you go, up air. Oh, I think that was an opportunity to use it. Oh, man. Use it off again. I think connected to C4. Ha 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 ha! Nice. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm loving tonight. We're just seeing some really great stuff. No, it's at a 3. Oh man, that was some really good stuff by Smear there. Wow. Oh man. Oh. That was pretty legit. Hey, you guys want to hop on commentary? Oh, here we go. Oh, don't come in that back. There we go.
I missed it. You got the flip?
No, I saw that. No, I saw that. That was awesome. Oh, and then here we go. Oh, no. I was thinking, yeah, Samurai's going to get that, I guess, meteor on the Ivysaur, but it still came back from the tether.
Is it just a meteor?
His thing? It depends. It's like,
I thought at least one hitbox is a spike.
I think that's at the top. Okay. The one that comes down, I think, is a meteor. Yeah, because it looked like he canceled that.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know, yeah, Snake's up order has some pretty weird properties.
I don't know who wins this matchup.
This one
I don't
is...
know if I've seen any top-level Snake versus Ivy.
Well, Flip versus Machiavelli, has that ever happened?
Probably.
Yeah, I haven't seen that. I think it's like... I can't imagine, like Snake, I think, has the better projectiles, so that's why I think he has an edge over Ivysaur.
Yeah.
Although, like, but, Snake still has to get in and pester Ivysaur every now and again, because if the two of them just sort of, like, stay back and, like, projectile each other, then I think that gives Ivysaur enough time, like, sort of to get a Solar Beam in between.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you're right. Like, this one does seem a little weird. I don't know if there's anybody who's like truly favored.
What a free stock last game.
That's right. Oh, I guess we can.
Almost a repeat.
Yeah. I don't know, the thing is, yeah, Bananas was getting the Solar Beam, but it's just that like, he wasn't really connecting with them was the problem.
Oh, did he miss?
Twice. Not once, but twice. Well, there we go. Alright.
It's probably gonna be worth it if you hit him.
Yeah. Here we go. It just down tilts. Oh. There we go. Yeah, so you see, Samurai had quite a lot of options covered there with that mortar. And then just doing the trank.
Oh man.
Explosion
into explosion.
Oh man, if he finishes off this match the same way he did last one, that'd be great.
I wanna see it.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you love or hate Snake, you can still do some pretty hype things.
Yeah.
Alright, back throw? Alright.
There we go.
Not bad. Exactly. I was about to say I was expecting some back airs from Ivysaur there, but I mean, what Bananas did there was pretty good.
Ivy's dare is just a meteor, isn't it?
Yes. Yeah, there's very few spikes, true spikes in this game, I think. A lot of them are just meteors.
So if you can just do that again.
Yeah. Oh, can we catch with the seed bombs? No.
Oh man.
Oh, here we go.
Some Reaper Gentiles going on.
It's like Ivysaur's own version of a mortar. Oh, there we go. And I think it's.
Grenade.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, now I think. Oh, they got him again, yeah. That's it. Alright, and Smear takes it. Right on. Good. Yeah, that was pretty good.
That was pretty good
way to finish that off, that first match, eh? The first match, that was really awesome.